Hello everyone. You know what's coming today. Unless you didn't watch the last video. Which then I recommend you go back and watch it, because, I mean, you kind of need to watch it in order, right? This is, what, episode 4? So come on, you need to go watch it, you need to go watch it in order. We're doing episode 2 on episode 4. Either way, let's get into Attack of the Clones, and welcome to, or welcome back. I mean, I'm still kind of recording most of these on the same day. I'm just gonna play sex. Yes, I want to start this episode. This leads into my favorite Star Wars thing, which is Clone Wars. I wouldn't say this is necessarily my favorite movie. Long time ago in the galaxy far, far away, copyright music. Straight up copyright music. That I'm gonna take a strike for because... I should say claim, that's what it really is. Either way, Attack of the Clones. Honestly, my biggest problem with this movie is the dialogue, but for the fact, I can never say enough about this movie. One of the biggest reasons why I do love this movie, besides the Battle of Geonosis, is if it wasn't for this movie, we would have never got the Clone Wars. Without the Clone Wars, we wouldn't have Bad Batch. Without Bad Batch, we may have... Without Clone Wars, we wouldn't have got Dave Filoni. Without Dave Filoni, we wouldn't have got Clone Wars, Bad Batch, Book of Boba Fett, Mandalorian. And I can keep going. Because Dave Filoni's done a lot. Either way, I usually read that. An army of the Republic to assist the overwhelmed Jedi. Oh yes, because the Jedi. The tens of thousands of Jedi. Can't beat a simple droid army. I've watched episode 1 more than this.
Very good, Lieutenant.
So I know even less, I remember less about this movie. At least until we get to Geonosis, then I remember practically everything. I love the first battle of Geonosis. I like the second one more, but still. Oh right, I do remember this part! They're fine, right? No, not the old man!
I shouldn't have come back.
That genuinely made me sad important. Right there.
Now come.
Oh, they're alive. Did you just make me sad for no reason? He's alive! Why is her hair like this? Was her hair like this in the movie? Who are you? Typho? You look nothing like Typho!
I feel responsible.
You did your duty, just as she did hers. Now let's take a transport to the Senate.
You just don't look like Typho to me. Oh, hi, random lady.
The sooner the Senate votes to approve the Republic's army, the better.
Okay.
How terrible. This city isn't safe anymore. I shall move to Alderaan at once. I'll be much safer there.
I don't need to say anything. Everyone already knows what I would say.
I mean, I know something has happened. Ships don't just explode, but... Was it a bad explosion?
I'm sorry. There is such a thing as good explosions, yes, but, I mean, he's alive, that's what matters, right?
Here I was, thinking the Jedi were keeping the peace. I'd like to see them explain this without their mind tricks.
I don't think the Jedi were involved in that. I'm gonna get the gun out. I'm the good guy. I'm the good guy. Okay, I need to get to playing. Alright, this is the first time I've really had a character who didn't have a lightsaber. Oh, rest in peace, Qui-Gon. Killed by half a man. I'm sorry, I'll never get the image of Darth Maul's head holding his lightsaber in his mouth. I'll never get that out of my head. And that's not a good thing. Because I'm sorry, I just want to see an edit of Clone Wars Maul doing that now. Yes. Oh my goodness, there is so much stuff to do. There's so much stuff to do, not enough time to do it, definitely not on camera, because I don't mind this being
Senator,
a long series, but I don't want to spend 5
landing platform. It is
years on
great
this game
relief to know that
recording.
You are okay.
Am I gonna wreck your whole office? This is just for sass. This is just, don't worry, Actually, don't worry about what this is for. This is just for me looking for where your lightsaber is. Wait, hang on. I gotta check. Does he have the statues? Are the statues here? I guess those statues don't show up to episode 3? Am I right about that one? A royal threat.
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I'm sorry, that's Count Dooku carrying a painting.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
And that's where the negligence of the Jedi Order starts being shown.
May I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your graces? Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Annie?
No!
My goodness, you've grown.
So have you. Grown more beautiful.
Oh, look at Obi-Wan back there with that beard. The beard. Oh, nice, I'm playing Obi. Okay. Anakin Skywalker Episode 2 Cape. So, here's the thing.
Well, now that everyone's been reacquainted,
she's done talking.
Allow us to escort you to your quarters, Senator.
Thank you, Master Kenobi, but this seems unnecessary. I don't need more security. I need answers. I need to know who's trying to kill me.
We're here to protect you, Senator. Not to start an investigation.
So Obi-Wan learned from Qui-Gon. Let's see if he taught Anakin anything that Qui-Gon did. Nope. He's still making the mistakes of Obi-Wan. He's not catching the thing. Come on, Anakin, you're supposed to be better. Even though you're the apprentice right now. We'll test it out in episode 3 if he's learned anything. Also, this is full speed. I'm not impatient, it's just I want to get on with the game.
You will find out who's trying to kill you, Padme. I promise you. We will not exceed our mandate, my young Padawan learner.
I meant it in the interest of protecting her master, of course.
Perhaps with merely your presence, the mystery surrounding this threat will be revealed.
Aw, I actually hit the building with that. Oi, random people, have some... Was that where I was aiming? Have a tree! Okay, fine, game, I'll stop trying to attack people. It's not like I'm just... Oh, wait, I can move up now. You know, when it says escort, I was expecting to be attacked. I know it doesn't happen in the movie till, you know, a little while later, you know, when she's in a room and it's at night and Sam Wessel... Is that her name? I know it's Zam. I'll find out. When Palpatine orders Dooku to kill her, and Dooku then hires Jango Fett to kill her, then Jango Fett then hires Sam Wessel to kill her, and then Sam Wessel then gets a bunch of worms to kill her, and then they all fell.
Of course not, Master. I didn't mean...
We aren't far. My apartment is just up ahead.
I'm sorry, what is that? What is that? Is this an advertisement? No one wants to live on Coruscant.
Here we are.
Shall we? Even though I'm gonna be dead honest. I thought Coruscant blew up in the Force Awakens. It turns out it was entirely a new system after I
now if you'll excuse me,
you know,
I will retire.
After a lot more lore and stuff came out about it. Anywho, just gonna wreck this whole place for money. Lego game. Anakin, have you learned anything? He's not learned a thing. A wrestle with Wessel. Yeah, I was right. It is Sam Wessel. Hey, look, it's Sam Wessel. Like I said, she then uses those creepy things. Can we get a new updated Sam Wessel? Yeah, that's about.
Stay here.
Can we get that in live action, please? Please, I need that in live action. Assassin.
Don't let her get away, and be precise with your shots.
Be precise with my shots. Okay, I will precisely shoot everything that's not my target.
You could not crash before doing so. I greatly appreciate it.
Master, you need to relax. I'm a great fighter.
How about great pilot?
And flying is certainly one of them.
Okay, come on, this cannot be this easy. I wasn't even holding X to speed up, I was just flying casually. I'm sorry, I thought I remember this thing having guns on it. Have I just really forgot about... I really need to go back and watch episode 2. You know what? When May the 4th rolls around, May the 4th be with you, I'll go and watch. I'll watch the Star Wars.
Anakin, we are Jedi. We must protect the people, not shoot them out of the sky. Watch out for that power couple.
Anakin, we are protectors of the people. We don't shoot them out of the sky. Oh my goodness, okay, I'll start shooting you again. Oh my goodness, I need to break that. I'm alive!
I tell you to avoid power coupling? Maybe just one more time.
What did I just get another Kyber brick for? Oh, I can play another one of those things. Yeah, because you can get 3 Kyber bricks. I cannot wait to get, like, the multipliers, because that's just going to make life so much easier. I mean, once I get 1,000,000, I'm just gonna focus on getting the multipliers. Up, 2 Jedi, let's go. Alright, I'll start shooting Sam now. As soon as I break this. As soon as I break this as well. Wait, break that. It's protecting a minikit. Got the minikit. Did my gun overheat, or did I just get stunned? Alright, time for the easy part. There's nothing else to shoot, unless I shoot people
ahead.
Again.
They've gone in that tunnel. We almost have them.
That wasn't me, Obi-Wan. I don't think it was me, at least. That one was me. Am I just not doing damage anymore, or am I shooting the wrong thing? I know I'm shooting the right thing, it's just... I'm not doing anything. Now I'm doing damage. Alright, well. Assassin, you're going down, even though I already know your name.
Has my flying improved, Master? Well, I'm still alive, so there's that.
I see that minigun. Oh no, 1 out of 3. Wait, no. No! No! The Tusken Raider's back.
Who hired you?
It was a bounty hunter cop.
Toxic dart.
Why didn't we get the go home and rethink your life scene?
We'll have to split up.
That
Escort
was
Escort Senator
disturbing.
Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Of course, Master.
Does anyone else see her eye?
I think you can help me with something.
R4! Look at how much money. Alright, did I get anything? Jedi insurance? Best pilot in the galaxy! Alright, what is it gonna be? Is it gonna be mine? I think that was actually a Padme ship that blew up. Characters and ships, who'd I get? Anakin Skywalker episode 2, gotcha. Zam Wessel, human. Let me guess, Zam Wessel, alien face, yeah. Ironically, Cad Bane worked with someone that was the same species as Zam.
Knows all about this sort of thing. Let's see if he recognizes this dart, shall we?
Are you alive? You're twitching. Jedi Starfighter, one of my fate. Wait, can I? I can. Come on! It has to be in here, right?
Can I get you a drink? What? I said, can I get you a drink? A game of limb?
No. Come on, he has to be in here, right? I'm playing as Obi-Wan, and I'm here. He's not here. Honestly, I think that's the saddest I've been while playing this game. Anywho, let's continue with the story. Let's go meet Dexter. His name's Dexter, right? I think it's Dexter. Just slice up as much of Coruscant as possible. Oh my goodness, just being in the Coruscant underworld is awesome. How many games do you get to play where you're in the Coruscant underworld? And you can come here with anyone. Get off that man. You can come here with anyone. What's the button? That's the button. You can come here with anyone. This, I want Mando Season 3 to bring us the Coruscant. That would be awesome. Either way, I should probably be Obi. I've heard this already, random person who's talking to me. How do I get over there? Well, I just saw the Kyber brick. Why can't I can't glide. Okay, I have no clue where I gotta go. This is the most confused I've been in this game. I feel like I'm back playing Jack. Just in a maze. At least I'm not being attacked. What? That went the other way. Oh, this is where I go. Up all the stairs and... Oh, yep, there's the diner. Dexter's Diner. Man, I wish we got more of this place. I wish we got it in Clone Wars. Missing pieces. Missing pieces in the Lego game!
Alright, don't blow your top. I'm going fast as I can.
That's Dex. Let's see what the problem is.
Hello, Dexter.
You've caught me at a bad time. My best waitress, Wanda, has blown a fuse, and I can't keep up with all these customers.
Think Let me guess.
Help out an old buddy and take some orders to the right tables?
Can we get a little, like, background to how so Dexter finished, knows Obi-Wan and Obi-Wan yours. Knows Dexter?
What do you say?
Or does that already exist?
Great! All you gotta do is find out what each customer orders.
What if I give them
take them the right dish? If a droid can do it, I'm sure a Jedi can.
What about the bounty hunter?
He knows of my 6-6 layer cake. They haven't
six,
seen
six
one
layer cake.
I got here.
This, right?
That's it. Thanks a lot.
Nothing like a tall cup of Jawa juice.
Jawa
Where's
juice.
That waitress gone?
So, what if I give you this instead?
Hey, this isn't Jawa
juice. Why is he floating?
This isn't even juice.
This is juice!
Hey! This isn't Jawa juice! This isn't even juice!
Fine. Give me the cup. You're only gonna give me one thing. Man, I wish you did it with her now.
Thanks!
What do you want? So make sure I don't give you the right thing.
Club sandwich? My pocket meter runs out in 5 minutes!
I would wait 5 minutes, but I'm gonna give you whatever this is.
Ah, that's definitely not mine. The Shotta Club sandwich. Go get it.
Fine then. Who wants this? Oh, I didn't realize there was other customers over here. Let me grab him the sandwich. Fine.
Looks delicious.
Ironically, it does. So, what do you want?
At this point, it would have been quicker to fly to Naboo and cook my own Nuna drumstick.
Okay, so you want the drumsticks. I think I only have two items left. This is not an item.
Can you go get my photon fizzle? It's bright green, you can't miss it.
Okay, gotcha. Here you go.
Thanks for the show and tell, but that is not the photon fizzle I ordered.
Sure it is. Here you go!
That's definitely not a Nuna drumstick. If it is, those Nuna are not doing so good.
Can you go get my photon?
I'm holding it. Maybe I was holding
it. Been...
I'm holding it. Let me put it down. Oh no.
Wow. Let me add it.
Let me at it. Why did he say it like that?
Better late than never.
I am a Jedi. You should respect me more. I have a bad habit of throwing things at people. That annoy me. Hey, Dex.
Everyone get their orders?
Yes.
Great. I really owe you one. And so does Wanda. Took a fair bit of elbow grease, but I'm happy to say she'll be back bussing tables in no time. Now,
good.
What do you want to talk about? Grab a seat and I'll be right with you.
Grab a seat. Oh, I was going to pick one up. The dart.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No, no. It's beyond the Outer Rim. These
can Kamino become an open world planet?
Keep to themselves. They're clones.
He's dead.
Cloners.
He's dead.
No,
you just killed a man.
I don't recall Kamino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archives.
That guy should be dead. No joke. He should be dead.
I've never heard of Kamino either. Let's run the coordinates Dex gave us through the Jedi archives. See if we can find out more about it.
I believe the archives are incomplete. If it's not in the archives, it doesn't exist. Hi, random droid. I'm going to be running past because I don't feel like reading all that. Hey, merchant. If you can't sell me the full blaster, I don't care. Unless I already have a blaster and I'm looking for sights for my blaster. Run. Stop. Don't stop running. Keep running. Oh, it's a taxi cab. I feel like I'm back in Ratchet and Clank. Ratchet and Clank. A series I recommend you go and watch if you haven't already seen it. I've never done that before, but I just figured why not. What would be the harm in just saying something like that, right? Quad jumper. You mean the thing that's not garbage? Gotcha. Wow, that thing's actually kind of fast.
Hey! Thanks for riding with us. Enjoy your visit to the Federal District.
Cabby. Seriously? Cabby? C4B1. Of course it's Cabby. I guess I'm gonna go to this one since it's... Did I go to the wrong place? I went to the wrong place. Oh, well, how have I not noticed the Jedi Temple before?
I can get you where you need to be.
Yeah, can you make sure I go to the right place
all
this
set.
Time?
Drive safely.
I can get you where you need to be. All set. Drive safely. What do you mean? Aren't you the driver? No, you're driving. Why am I the one driving? The Jedi Temple. I'm at the Jedi Temple. Actually, can we just talk about this? What was the last? Like, seriously, what was the last game that you were able to go to the Jedi Temple in? Because the last game I can think of off the top of my head was Force Unleashed, Episode 3, the game. I mean, seriously, when was the last time we were at the Jedi Temple? Oh, please tell me we can do Order 66
okay,
in this.
Upload the data Dex gave us to the terminal.
Oh, hang on. He can jump, but he can't glide. So, oh, wait. This is my first time hacking. Oh, okay. That's not bad. Alright, let's go. Missing pieces. Yes.
According to Dex, Kamino should be right here. But there's just empty space.
Lost a planet. Master Obi-Wan has. How embarrassing.
There's nothing there.
Gravity's silhouette remains.
Huh?
Very good. Go to the center of gravity's pole and find your planet. You will.
I love Yoda.
Master Yoda, who could empty information from the archives? That's impossible, isn't it?
Only a Jedi could have erased those files. But who? And why? Harder to answer.
I just saw something.
I will.
And I gotta go check it out.
Be careful with those.
Oh, this is some kind of puzzle, isn't it? Alright, let's see. We had Qui-Gon, Obi-Wan, Mace Windu, Random Stash. Oh, I think I understand the puzzle. I think Yoda's the only one in the right place. Count Dooku. Why is Ki-Adi-Mundi here? Oh, yeah, hang on. Okay, I get it. Yep, I got it. This is easy. Alright, Ki-Adi-Mundi goes over here. How dare you be in his place? Only Qui-Gon deserves to be there. Man, I really wish we got more Qui-Gon. I really hope in the Kenobi TV show we get Qui-Gon Jinn back. As a Force ghost. Come on, he deserves it. Count Dooku. I like how they show his younger self in the picture, but his older self is the statue. Yes, I know I need to go to there, but I also want to do this puzzle. Because it's a quick and easy puzzle. Of course it's yes, free Kyber Brick.
Greetings, friend. Do you come seeking knowledge?
Jocasta knew, no, I don't. I'm sad they took away the insult you gave Obi-Wan. But more importantly, can I buy any of these? I can buy that. I can make my thing more fast. I can buy that, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna buy that so I can have more health. What do you mean? I can't... Do I actually have to buy this? Okay, fine. I'll buy it. Oh, I do. Yeah, because I do that all the time. Duh. And yeah, voila. So what do I have now? Wait, hang on. No, forget- no, not extra health. This. Wait, really? I can just get that? Hmm. I had to check my recording time, sorry. I Jocasta knew, remember how I said I wasn't gonna do this?
The story of the Jedi trial. The rounding of the Bogwings was so competitive that they commemorated it with paintings and busts around the archives. As I recall, Dooku came in first place, though he did so by cheating. No surprises there. Obi-Wan managed to surpass his own master, Qui-Gon Jinn. But neither of them could be Ki-Adi-Mundi, who just missed out on first, because the judge failed to count the bog wings that nested on his head. Master Yoda spent most of his time negotiating with the Bogwings, but failed to catch a single one, so he came in dead last. Which was a relief to Mace Windu, who only managed to catch one, and that was only because it flew into a window. That's the tale. Let me know if you'd like to hear it again.
Didn't I already solve this puzzle?
Perhaps you wish to hear a story. Dooku came in first place, though he did so, but neither mask, which was a that's the-
But, didn't I- Yeah, what's this?
Oh, that's Obi-Wan Kenobi, a handsome young man. He was a little too smug about beating Master Qui-Gon in the rounding of the bald wings.
But, I already completed the- Hang on, let me rest me. Get this table out of my way. Oh, that was another. Oh, I get it now. There's another puzzle regarding it. Okay, Dooku, where are you, mate? You're the only one in the right place.
Be careful with those.
I get it now. Yo, that you came in last. I'm sorry. Yep. All right. So there's another puzzle. Man, there's a puzzle inside of a puzzle. It took a second. It was Ki-Adi-Mundi who took a second. Can I knock you? Oh, come on. Hey, Qui-Gon, get over here. Solving a puzzle for a Kyber Brick.
What do you think you're doing?
I'm solving the puzzle you just gave me, lady. Good grief. I'm not a huge fan of Jocasta Nu. Kyber Brick, you're right here. See you on the minimap. Let's go! Secret of the Archives. Wait.
I'm dreadfully sorry, but my situation is so dire that I can only rely on a bounty hunter to help me. Just saying it out loud disturbs me. But yes, things are that dire.
I need to be a bounty hunter. Oh.
Hey, I saw you crack the mystery of the Jedi statues. How about cracking the mystery of how to not be destroyed by the dark side?
Simple! You don't fall to the dark side. It's that simple. It's never that simple, but you get my joke. Either way, I did that for one reason. This. Because now, see, how close can I be? That's actually pretty good. Oh my goodness, having said magnet like that. Because now I don't have to collect them all manually. Oh my goodness. Thank you, game. Oh my goodness, I'm legitimately here. I'm in the Jedi Temple. I could progress the story, but I'm gonna wait till next episode. So, I'm just excited to be in the Jedi Temple. Like, actually, inside the Jedi Temple. You never get this nowadays. This is the stuff that I want to know more about, and the stuff I want more of. You know, Clone Wars era stuff, which I'm really hoping Bad Batch Season 2 gets announced here soon. Sorry, random person, I didn't mean to hit you with my lightsaber, I'm just here for money. I'm enjoying Sud Magna. It's just so handy. Either way, I think I'll end this episode here, I think. Yeah, this will be a perfect stopping point. Had to make sure I gave you a good video, and a decently length one. So, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like. Hello?
How delightful.
Leave a like, subscribe for more, and leave a comment if you made it to the end. No one has ever left a comment before, it's kind of sad that they've made it to the end. So, I will end this video here, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Either Elden Ring, Horizon, something completely random like one-offs or, you know, Fortnite, blah, 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 this, who knows? I don't. So, well, I guess we'll find out together, right? Hey, anywho, goodbye!